Let me tell you a little bit about what Rust is about.
Rust is a secret weapon.
Rust is a community project.
Rust has learned from the mistakes of the past.
Rust is a systems programming language that is safe, concurrent, and fast.
I've got one word for you. Rust.
Rust is a community project that Mozilla has placed a lot of investment in because it sees Rust as the way forward in several tools that are being built internally at Mozilla. Mozilla needs a language that allows it to write tools and to write the next generation of browser components that will do better at protecting the user, better at defending that user's freedom and privacy.
And this is sort of one of the main reasons why Mozilla got interested in supporting the creation of a new programming language, because we had so much experience building browser engines in C++, and we were just so tired of these problems that were hitting us again and again and again and costing us so much time and so much effort. The idea was, well, what if we were to just, you know, create a programming language that would solve these problems for us, and then we would just never have them? And that's exactly what Rust was all about.
Servo is our attempt to write a browser engine from scratch in Rust.
There isn't really any software out there right now that allows, you know, the full experience of a web page to be rendered across multiple cores. And that is the thing that Servo does that is so unique and new in the browser space. Because when you're viewing a web page or using a web application, you don't want 1/4 or 1/8 of your computer's power. You want all of it right there to make that experience good. And so far, that's just not something that technology has achieved. And that is what we're aiming to achieve.
I think it's been fantastic that Mozilla has simultaneously been working on Servo and the Rust language itself, because the two of them have co-evolved. Right, Rust has definitely evolved to meet Servo's demands, and Servo has definitely evolved to take advantage of new characteristics of Rust.
As we incorporate technologies built with Rust into the core engine that Firefox is based on, it's going to make things faster, it's going to make things safer.
The thing I'm working on with a number of other people is to integrate the fast and parallel and next generation CSS engine from Servo that has been built and proven to be many times faster than existing browser engines, to integrate that into Firefox. You know, if we improve restyle time, which is about half of overall layout time, by a factor of 2 or 3 for most people, that's something that's just going to make your pages feel so much different. They're going to feel so much more alive. They're going to pop. The load's going to be faster. Animations are going to be faster. And I think that when this ships, this is the kind of dramatic performance increase that people will notice. And the technology that is going to be enabling that, and that, you know, has enabled it so far, is Rust and the Servo components that have been built out of it.
So Servo is basically leveraging all of the cool things we've been talking about with Rust. It's highly parallel, it's very fast, it's deeply secure, but it also feeds into the community spirit around Rust.
Rust being open source has been absolutely critical to its success so far, in that it empowers it to have a team of people working on it that scales essentially infinitely beyond what any one company can put into it.
How is it possible, right, that you know Google and Microsoft have spent so many hundreds of millions of dollars and so many thousands and thousands of engineers, you know, and Mozilla as well, on building these browser engines, and somehow this very small team can come along and build something better? And the way I tend to explain it is that, in my mind, Rust is a force multiplier.
For Mozilla, the reason we've sponsored Rust for so many years and the reason why we believe in Rust is because we think it's going to be a key part of our ability to compete in the browser market and to build faster, safer, more secure software. But we also understand at Mozilla that Rust is so much more than that, and that the Rust community is reaching way more places than Mozilla could ever reach.
Come to Rust and you feel like you suddenly have superpowers.
I love Rust.
Congratulations on starting Rust.
Go try Rust.